Vienna in 1900 was the point where things started to shift and change, and the ideas of beauty were questioned and redefined.
Toni Maticevski talks about Vienna art and design at the National Gallery of Victoria.
So I see it in a lot of the works by Klimt, where it's this contrast between the eroticism and sexuality and constraint. I try and use that sense of expression and emotiveness through work, through fabric, through style.
Vienna art and design, now showing at the NGV.
It's art, it's life. Don't miss it.